We've been married for 25 years. We know each other.
That's my seatbelt in it, bud.
You think so?
Yeah. Yeah. So that seat is mine. So unless I'm going out. Is
there a seatbelt there?
There you go. Yeah.
You?
So ma'am, can you come a little more forward? Just loosen up the belt a little bit. There you go. Just loosen up a bit. Actually, you have his belt. That's why. Holding the side railings the whole time. You gotta sit nice and tall and hold those side railings.
Watch your head,
shrug
on
your shoulders, stabilize your body and stabilize your head. Alright? You wanna be looking forward and looking.
Oh no, I don't think I can do it.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, you can do it. I'll be right there with you. Are you gonna be around? And I'll be.
Oh,
no problem.
Jess, you're alright.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Okay.
Don't worry. I've been doing this for a long time. Alright? So I'll set up here.
Good to go.
There you go. Perfect, guys. You'll be fine. Don't worry, right?
Okay.
So he's gonna go a little more forward so you don't get so claustrophobic in there.
No, I can't do it.
Jess, you're good. Seriously, trust me.
I don't think I can do it.
I'm your husband and I wouldn't lie to you.
This is fun. You'll be glad you did.
We already did it in Lake
Placid. I've done it, Jess. I've done this track.
Okay, let's just go. Okay.
Alright, lads, have fun. Right?
Atta girl.
You don't want to be forced, right? So you want to enjoy as well. So you'll be fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Put your head on mine, Jay. Just relax. Enjoy.